Hi there, welcome to the beginner series for JavaScript. I'm Christopher Harrison, more on me in a couple of minutes though, but I want to welcome you to our beginner series. Now our goal here over the next series of videos is to help get you up and running quickly with JavaScript. We are going to assume that you have some level of knowledge with a programming language, such as Python, Java, C Sharp, whatever it is that it might be. And what you're looking to do is to get enough experience with JavaScript so when you read a quick start, when you read documentation about, say, the Cognitive Services SDK for Azure, that you know what the language is, you know what the core syntax is, so that way you can focus in on what it is that you're really trying to learn. All of these videos can be watched either from front to back, or you can go to the specific ones that you're looking for. But before we get into the content, let's go ahead and get everybody who contributed to this video series the opportunity to introduce themselves.
Hey, y'all.
Hi.
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 Hello, I'm Jasmine Greenaway.
My name is Burke Collins.
My name is Aaron Pell.
My name is Nithya Narsimhan.
I'm Christopher Harrison.
I'm Yuan, and I'm a senior cloud advocate working in a JavaScript advocacy team at Microsoft.
I am a senior cloud advocate at Microsoft.
I am a developer advocate at Microsoft.
I'm a senior program manager inside of Microsoft Cloud and AI.
I'm a principal cloud advocate here at Microsoft.
I'm a senior cloud advocate on the Microsoft Developer Relations team.
I've been a developer for a long time.
A little over 15 years now.
In some really old days.
Before jQuery was even a thing.
I remember working with browsers such as Netscape and IE5. I remember a time before Chrome and Firefox.
We'll not say exactly how long, not important, but I've spent most of my career doing JavaScript and I just love it.
This is my happy place.
And I'm excited and thrilled to be with you here today as you start your JavaScript journey.
I really hope that you will enjoy diving into this series of videos and that you will have fun learning JavaScript.
We hope that there's something in here for you and hope you enjoy our course.
Anyways, just wanted to thank you for being here and I want to wish you the best of luck.
We're all about lifelong learning, and if you get stuck and need help, reach out and ask.
We'll be there to guide you through the process.
We can't wait to see what you'll build.